So, we have some people in the water down there swimming. Yeah, so yes guys, right here, Glanvilles. Down by Long Bay and then go to Devil's Bridge. Over there you have somebody who lives farming over there. Some farming. Concrete home right there. Yep. Welcome back to JahKnoxTV. Yes, we are in Antigua and Barbuda. Yes, man. Right now we are in Glanvilles. Yes, Glanvilles is in the region of St. Phillip. Yes, it is about 9 miles or 15 kilometers east of the capital city, which is St. John's City. Okay? So, yes, man. So I did a video, a tour of Seaton's. So guys, if you wanna see that tour, you have to head over to Info-K International Tour. Okay, so if you wanna see that video of Seaton's, please head over to that channel. I will be leaving a link in the description of this video so you guys can go over there. And guys, when you reach over there, guys, all you have to do is just click that subscribe button and click the notification button so whenever a new video uploaded onto that channel, you'll be notified. Okay, guys, please support that channel by clicking subscribe button and also notification bell so you'll be notified. Thanks in advance.
Then. still consider a seaton?
Glanvilles and seaton over here.
Oh, Glanvilles?
Yeah, and seaton over
here. And seaton over here. Okay, all right.
Yeah. Which way?
Yes, so guys. Glanvilles?
Yeah.
Okay, and seaton all the way up.
Where I'm coming from. You can see your next apartment or somebody home going up right here.
Okay, to all my viewers and subscribers, I did a video of Pierce Village. Okay, I'm not sure if I'm going to upload that video on JahKnoxTV or Info-K International Tour. So if you don't want to miss it, please subscribe to both channels so you will be notified.
Guys, I bought some gas and put in the car, and for some reason it don't seem like any go inside. The gauge is same place and nothing moving, so I'm not sure what's going on. So look on the main road right here. I'm not sure what's going on. Good day. What's the area called over here? Glanvilles. Oh, thank you. So, yes. Still in Glanvilles. You can see right here the concrete. This road right here, so they need one side and they have one more side to go. So I guess right there is just one way for now. these guys. Guys, and head back on the main road, head up into Willikies side. So I'm gonna turn around right here, guys, and head onto the main road. If I continue on this road, guys, I will end up back into Seaton. I think the primary school is somewhere up there. I gotta go all the way up to the primary school so you guys can see. Glanvilles primary school all the way up here, guys. Okay, wonderful. So yeah, so yes guys, right here, Glanvilles primary school is right here. Glanvilles primary school. Oh, sorry, the Glanvilles secondary school. Oh, okay. So yes guys, it is a secondary school, sorry about that. So I'm gonna turn around right here. So yeah, so guys, see you when I reach onto the main road heading to Willikies. So yes guys, heading into Willikies now. So yes guys, I'm heading into Willikies. It seems like we're gonna get some rain. guys, I'm driving through Willikies at this moment.
Willikies is a small settlement in St. Philip Parish, located in the eastern part of Antigua and Barbuda. It is located to the north of Nonsuch Bay between Seaton's and Indian Town Point.
Against the houses are close, pretty close to the road. As you can see, I'm just taking my time. Welcome to paradise. You can see right there the Antigua flag right there. Welcome to paradise. One love. If you look right there, you see welcome to paradise.
What's up?
Yes, I'm in Willikies, guys. Yes, brother. Guys, I used to live up this side as well, way back in the days. Guys, yes, man. I am in Willikies. Thank you. colonizer. I don't know where I'm a colonizer. Like you want the whole road to visa. So guys, I'm heading right now to Devil's Bridge. Guys, before I go to Devil's Bridge, I'm gonna stop by a beach for you. I forget the name of the beach, but when I reach, I will get the name for you. But before I go to Devil's Bridge, I will make a stop there first. This side, guys, smell muddy. Smell like salt pan here. Like I'm pretty close by the sea. Yes, I am. Look over there. So, I am on the Willikies main road. Okay, so I guess Long Bay is the beach that I'm talking. But I believe this road leads to Devil's Bridge. There's the sign right there. Welcome to Devil's Bridge National Park. All the way on that road down here. So I will go down by Long Bay and then go to Devil's Bridge. Miranda Estate, Antigua. Way over there. Okay.
So on my right is the Veranda Resort and Spa. Right here on my right. Right here, over there, is the Veranda Resort and Spa.
Okay, Pineapple Beach Club, Antigua, all the way over there. Purple Beach Club, Antigua. So the beach is Long Bay Beach. Welcome to Long Bay. Right there, guys. Welcome to Long Bay. Down here look empty today. I remember when I came here the first time, down here was full of locals and tourists. But okay, you have some people down here, but not as much the first time I came. So we have some people in the water down here swimming. Down here is a hotel. You can see all those blue chairs alongside the beach. That's where the tourists were in here. And relax. So yes, this is Long Bay.
So guys, on the far eastern coast, you will find coral reefs in the water so shallow that you can actually walk out to them. Alongside the beach are the Long Bay Hotel, okay, and the Rambling Allegro Resort, Pineapple Beach. So yes, you will find those business places down at Long Bay.
So yes, heading back out so I can reach Devil's Beach before the sun go down. I believe some of these vehicles belong to the workers that's working around on this side. Yes, brother. They need to build a supermarket, a big supermarket over this side of the island. Private property. for trespassing. See that?
Please like, comment, share, subscribe, and click the bell to be notified when a new video is uploaded to JahKnoxTV.